Welcome to 976tuna.com. We're out here at Fisherman's Landing. Gonna join a nice one-day trip aboard the Apollo tonight. We're out here having fun with one of our little quadcopters, filming our passengers in the boat real quick as before we depart. The Apollo is owned and operated by Joni Morgan and run out of Fisherman's Landing during the summer, out of Santa Barbara during the winter. He formerly owned the Voyager. He just purchased this vessel from J.J. Garrison. So a tremendous history both on his own behalf and on the boats. And the boat is looking very nice. Tonight we have Captain Travis, and the guys going to take us out on a one-day trip. Here they are, scooping up some good sardines. Can't say enough about this too. Bait is very important. As you watch the guys here, you're gonna watch that they do not overload the nets. They're just taking about halfers, three quarters of the way full, and delicate on the bait. That's gonna ensure your success tomorrow when you're fishing that bait. That's what the Apollo's all about. As we load bait, Captain Travis fills us in on the day's activities, and we head on our way. It wasn't long before we pulled up on a paddy. ApolloCharters.com is where you want to check out Jody. He's got multi-day trips. He's going to be running out of Fisherman's Landing during the summer. Day and a half trips, 2 day trips, 3 day trips. Jump on board. You're going to love the boat. They have stateroom accommodations as well as open bunks. Crews will make you some good grub up in the galley, and they will definitely work to put you on the fish. Here we're looking at a nice yellowtail. Gaffer style on the Apollo.
Oh, boing!